What's up, guys? Today we are at Train Eater Island and we need to go to this secret portal at the very end, because that is how we get to Train Eater, the giant monster, and we're gonna stop him. Guys, you know, otherwise he's gonna eat the entire world and that's definitely not a good thing. But as always, there are evil dudes and they're gonna try to fight us. Well, I got some bad news for these dudes, alright? I happen to be pretty good at this. Whoop-ow! Yes! Oh, and here comes number two. You think you're so cool, huh? Oh, wait, he is pretty cool. Oh my goodness. Give me this thing, man. We started out with a green shirt and a knife. That is all we have. But the further we go, the more we can upgrade. And we're gonna need it. Bonk, bonk. Wait a minute. This thing is terrible. Oh, hit him in the face. Come on, hit him in the face. Okay, that's not it. Whoa. Well, that's it. Uh-oh. Wait, there's a dude coming. Wait, there's multiple dudes coming. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Can we find something here? Wait, there's money here. I don't need money. I need to fight. That's right. Bang. Oh, these guys are totally bad. Come on. Right from the top. I said right from the... Oh my goodness. This dude hit me bad. Ah, ah, oh, oh, there's a dude in the back. Oh, that scared me so much. Yo, give me this thing. What is that? A spear? Whoa, and look, guys. There's a train over here. Oh, by the way, leave a like on the video. Let's see if we can get 4,821 likes. What are these guys doing to these trains? Are they, like, preparing it for Train Eater or something? Hey, stop it, whatever you're doing, my friend. Wow, look at this place. This does not look all too healthy. And I've got only 300 health, so I'm also not too healthy. Hello, gentlemen. You guys look absolutely amazing. Speed limit 50. My spear goes a whole lot faster than that, though. Oh, they're not happy at all. Okay, now we gotta back off. Now we gotta back off big time. How do we take these guys down? Oh, we gotta use the length of the spear. Come on. Yes! 138 health. Guys, we are not in good shape, but it's all okay. We're gonna get to the end and take down Train Eater, even if it's the last thing that I do. What's this guy doing over here, though? Hey, dude! Is this like a train rammer or something? Yeah, poke! Come on, how do we poke this guy? That's not how you poke a dude. Come on, there you go. Wait! Can we ram a dude? No way, look at this! We are inside of the- Ah! Oh! Oh! Oh, the dude is still here! Oh, okay, well, I think we have made a friend. It's not a nice friend, though. Gentlemen, do you guys know anything about, I don't know, a train eater? Bonk! Oh! We got him! Wait, this thing actually works? Okay, I did not expect that. Whoa! Wait, these are traps! And there's a dude hiding over here! What if he's, like, the train operator? Because, you know, if he's a train operator, maybe he can drive a train to Train Eater, medic's house. Ooh, well, that sounds like a house I would like to be at. Oh my goodness. Does not look like the medic could keep himself alive. Airdrop flare. Oh, that sounds really nice. Okay, let's put down the medic kit right over there, I think. That flew very far, all right. Oh, and I see some stables over here. And I see some fire dudes over there, no way. All right, 700 health. I feel relatively healthy. Let's see if we can find that Train Eater dude. Wait, it's all horsies. Oh no, what happened to you guys? So I want to see what this airdrop flare thing is like. So we're going to throw that right over there. By the way, we're standing on train track. That is kind of dangerous, right? Ooh, and there's like smoke coming off. Okay, is there... there's an airplane coming. He's flying sideways though. Is he going to drop something? What if he drops... Oh, it's not an airstrike. We get an airdrop. Okay, while it's dropping, we're gonna go ahead and take this guy down. And then we're gonna see what's inside the airdrop. Oh, that's so exciting. Hello, sir. I'm gonna give you a little bit of a hokey pokey. Ow! Oh, hit at a 180. Oh, my goodness. That dude is a maniac. Okay, I'm gonna upgrade my knife to a katana. And I think we're gonna need it for these dudes over here. Hey, yo, where's my airdrop at? It's still dropping. Please do not set me on fire, my friend. Whoop out! Oh man, this guy's fast. He's using his torch to block our katana. I do think so. Ew, that's his arm. Oh no. Hey, airdrop. How you doing up there, man? He's taking his time, all right. Oh, I'm gonna juke this guy. I'm gonna juke to the left and to the right and to the left and to the... Okay, that was not needed. I guess we're just gonna chop this dude with the fancy mask. You, sir, definitely care. What is that sword he has, though? Oh. Lord of Fire sword. Oh, yes. Ooh, and we get touchdown, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, oh, wait. There's a dude on a horse over there. Open airdrop. Yo, we got all kinds of stuff. Improvised shield, crowbar, and a glow stick orange. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we've got
A shield!
Oh, what is this? A circle of horses! Hey, hello, what are you doing up here, man? Whoa, but he's coming! He's coming! Oh boy, he's got a spear! Halberd looking thing! Whoa!
But the jump was amazing!
Oh, it's a pike! Alright, sir, thank you for your pike! Wow, look at all these trains over here! Yo, I definitely think that train eater was eating these, right? Alright, sir, thank you for your pike! Ooh, and look at all these trains over here! I can only imagine that train eater was right here and eating all of these things, right? Now, what does it say over here? Toy trail? I'm looking for trains, man. What are you talking about? Oh, very nice little ramp, though. Oh, guys, we are getting closer to the secret portal. I can see it right over there. We gotta be close, right? Whoa. And this is why it's a toy trail. It's toy trains. I don't need that, though. And I don't think Train Eater is gonna eat that, right?
Oh, and there's a dude on an elephant. No way.
All right, you're definitely the coolest dude out here. You could drive a Ferrari or a Lambo, but that's not cool at all, man. Ride an elephant. That's how you get here in style, all right? Now, I happen to know that elephants are actually really dangerous, so we're just gonna sneak on by and everything is gonna be okay. Oh, no. This doesn't look like it's gonna be okay, though. This is not okay. Unless it's ketchup, but I doubt it's ketchup.
Whoa, we've got a grave over here. It says train operator. What if he got eaten by train eater?
What is this helmet though? Teutonic helmet. All right, we're gonna take the helmet and we're gonna take the sling. Wow, guys, we look amazing. We should enter a fashion show, but like for the worst looking dude in the world. Hey there. Wow, this man has got a big hammer. So let's ask the age-old question. What's better, the hammer or the sword? Yeah! Oh my goodness. Okay, I'm glad I got the shield. Come on, block my shield, my friend. Ooh, we blocked it. Okay, but it's nothing but blocking. Oh, woohoo! It blocked that one with his face. Can we take the mole? Look at this bad boy. Yo, guys, we're looking kind of spooky over here. Let's see. It says triple train tower. Triple train tower. Triple train tower. That sounds kind of cool, right?
Oh, look. And it's the Lord of Bronze.
Hello, Mr. Lord of Bronze. How would you like something to the face? A giant hammer? Bonk! Oh my goodness! Yo, I'm keeping this one. So this is like the first tower, I guess. But I'm still recovering from that slap. Oh, that was beautiful.
Oh, and I see. So this is the first train tower. Oh, and there's a new train over there.
And then this is like the second one. Hello, sir. Boom! That must hurt. Actually, I don't think it hurts because this guy is knocked out.
Look at the throne he has, though.
Can we smack that? Can we smack the throne? Yeah! Okay, I don't think this throne is very smackable. So here's the second tower. And I can imagine that's the third one.
Wow, look at this train, though. It's like a super old school one. I gotta smack it. Bonk!
Okay, that was not a good smack. And here is the Lord of Gold. How are you doing? Look at that throne. That is fancy, all right? And boom! Uh-oh. Oh, he blocked it. Wait, again? How do you block the unblockable mole? Come on, bang! Bang! Okay, we gotta hit him in the face. Go! What? Okay, this dude is pretty good at this. But not good enough. All right, guys, this is going super well. Let's see. Ooh, we're getting so close to the portal. We just gotta survive some more train stuff and heal up over here.
We gotta check out that thing over there. What even is that?
So here we are at Stone Island.
There's more people on horses. Now, I don't wanna hurt the horse, so I'm just gonna pew.
Does that work?
Pew! Pew!
Oh, it does work! Yes! Be free, horsey. Be free. Very well. Pew, pew, pew. Look at this. He's trying to block it. I don't think so, sir.
It's like we're going into a forest now. Wait, that's not a forest. Those are the stones. That's why this is called.
What was it? Stone land? All right, let's pew with this guy. Pew, pew. Hey, wait a minute. That doesn't work at all.
Because there's a shield. Look, that's like blue stuff.
Uh-oh. And there's a dude coming our way. There's a dude coming our way. Sir, sir, stay right over there. Oh my goodness, that is so scary.
What is that for a dude? What are you cutting your face, man? Ew, is that a spider? He's got a spider on his face. Bonk. Ah!
Oh, uh-oh. He survived the mole. Okay, we gotta upgrade. What is even this? This is a plasma sword. Oh, that's a big dude. That's a very big dude. Hello, Mr. Big Dude. Ah! Oh, he's gonna poke me. He's gonna poke me. Oh, this guy is a maniac. Okay, we gotta run.
Oh, there's another one coming. I can't believe it. Where'd it come from? Oh, I'm on fire!
This is bad. This is really bad. We gotta get out of here. Wait, the fire has stopped. Okay, but we gotta come up with a new plan, I think.
Oh, wait. They can't follow me up here.
Oh, Mr. Horsey, are you okay?
Yeah, pew, pew, pew.
He is not in a shield. Now we can take him down. Whoa, 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 whoa. Yo, the horse is out of control. Oh, and I have no more ammo. I'm out of stone. New plan. We're gonna quickly heal up over here. I think Train Eater, he is onto us, all right.
He must be sending out all his troops from over there at the mountain.
We are back to full health. I've got my plasma sword. I am ready to rumble. Wait, is this dude still on fire? I'm pretty sure he is, actually. Okay, come on, jump. Ay, 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 that was one right to the face, ladies and gentlemen. Come on, come on. There we go. That's one down. Now for his little minion, huh? This little guy right over here. Come over here, buddy. Come on, bang, right from the top. Ow, hoo-hoo. Wow, yo, that was close. Now we can finally get to these dudes. What is even this guy? What are you, my friend? Are you an alien? Whop out! Ooh, this guy's an alien, right? Oh, it's gotta be an alien! But he's got a green plasma sword! Oh, that's better, right? That is better! Wait, by the way, how do I get 1,000 health again? Weird! This is so weird! Alright, sir, come over here. Choppy, choppy! Choppy, choppy! Oh, wow! That was a good choppy!
Look at those bones, though! Why does he have these bones around him?
And why is this alien not green, huh? Mr. Alien, I like your ears though. Oh, wait a minute. I think I know why this guy was wearing all these bones. It says train graveyard over here.
There's a whole bunch of trains over here. Yes!
Is this where Train Eater comes to eat trains? It's gotta be, right? Look at that. Everything is destroyed over here. Ooh, and we got some skelly boys. These are easy peasy, right? Okay, maybe not. Maybe not. Come on. Ow! Oh my goodness, that guy hit me hard. Oh, and this one has a full-on spear. I'm gonna need that, I think. Yes, I think that very much. Come over here, sir. There you go. Nice, we've got a spear right over here. And I'm gonna go like a spear. That's what we say in the Netherlands. Doesn't really make much sense, but, you know, we just say it. Yeah, these guys, they are definitely not doing so well. Maybe they were also train operators. Who knows? Wow. There we go. I don't really care about these skelly boys, guys. Also don't care about this one. I care about this. Is this like the church of trains or something? Oh, there's a dude in here.
Look at this place with the fireplaces. Oh,
wait, is that fire coming out of his face? Sir, are you literally on fire? Okay, we're gonna have to give them one. The pokey. Oh,
beautiful. Now, what's this over here, huh? A crown. And the king's sword. Oh, we look amazing.
But now that I'm the king, I have to say fancy things like magnificent.
Ooh, and what does it say over here? Train Scientist Lane. That's where those futuristic guys came from. Now it makes sense.
And because they're from the future, they probably saw me coming from a long way.
Whoa, look at those ships over there. Oh, guys, we are so close to finding Train Eater. Come on.
This one says Cave of Train Operators. Did we not destroy a whole bunch of these duo? Whoa. This is a really strange place.
Look at this dude.
What happened to you, man? What are you wearing? Come on, get out of here. We've got the king's sword. We should be able to chaperone these guys. No problem, right? Oh my. Hey, you got a little thingy on your face over there, man. And to the water, my friend. Come on, get out of here. Get into the water. There you go. Weird. Here's another one. These are not train operators. These are like some kind of weird spider reincarnations or something. Maybe this is what you look like when Train Eater eats your train and then poops you out. That's what I think what happened over here. That's the only explanation. Oh my goodness, these shields though. Okay, from the left. Come on. No, from the left. That's not from the... Ow, ow, ow. Yeah, that's right. It's not from the... Ow, ow, ow. Wait, did he just stop? Why did you stop? Come over here, my friend. Come on. Ow. What is this sword?
Lord of Darkness sword.
Yo, we need all of this stuff. Wait, do I have two shields? How do I have two shields? That shieldception, everyone. Oh, and that's a big dude. And he's also guarding the train. We're gonna have to get some health or some kind of new weapon before we take on that one.
Wow. Look at this place, though. Hey, and it's Jeffrey!
Jeffrey, my friend, I missed you. Oh my goodness, I can't believe we found Jeffrey again. Come with me, Jeffrey. We have an important mission to do, okay? We're gonna take down the last dude that's guarding this train over here. It's like a really small train. Or is this dude just really big? I don't know. Oh my goodness, he's got two maces. This is so terrifying. Okay, poke him. What? How do we take him down with one hit? Okay, this one is... Oh. Ooh, that's pretty bad. Look at the size of this maze. Guys, this is amazing. Tiny train though, very tiny. All right, Jeffrey, listen up, my man. We're gonna find Train Eater and we're gonna take him down with this giant mace. It's gonna be amazing. Okay, I actually didn't mean to make that pun. Oh, we got some more train tracks. They are leading the right way. Oh, but we just gotta take these guys down. Look at that. These are Roman soldiers. Why are they here, you ask? I have no idea. Are we gonna be able to survive them? I think so. I think so. Look at this mace can set dudes on fire. Whoop-ow. And whoop-ow. Jeffrey, are you seeing this? Oh, hello, sir. You've got such a nice shield. You know that, right? Wow, that's actually the biggest shield I've ever seen. It doesn't even matter, though. It literally doesn't even matter. All right, thank you, Jeffrey. Let's go. Onwards, we have to go through whatever this is. It's a... Wait, Train Eater Portal Protection Unit? Well, well, well. We've got some dudes over here trying to protect the Train Eater Portal. My man, that is not gonna happen. Oh, guys, this is it. This is it. The final few steps. And we're gonna enter Train Eater Portal. We're gonna see if Train Eater is as spooky as everyone says. I mean, it eats trains. I can imagine that's, you know, kinda spooky, right? Yo, Jeffrey, are you keeping up over here? Okay, well, Jeffrey is gone. I don't know where he is, but I don't care. Guys, if you're still watching, post a comment for Jeffrey, and I will know that you are very awesome. All right, guys, so this is it. Train Eater Portal. We're gonna enter very carefully. Whoa. It's all red in there. Oh, no, is that Train Eater? Come on, come on. Open door. Whoa. Wait, there's a dude here. But where's Train Eater? Hey, you're there. What are you running around for, man? There's a cross over here. Yo, can we pick that up? Whoa. Oh, my goodness. Yo, where are we? Ah, oh, wait, that's him. That is Train Eater. Guys, we did it. Oh, well, look. He's got all of the trains here. Whoa. This dude is a giant. If you guys want to see more of this awesome monster, go check out my second channel. Link in the description below. Thank you for watching and check out these videos on screen right now.